Welcome to lesson 17, and this chapter is called Lu Xing Travel. Flower, Hua, Sweater, Mao Yi, Cake, Dan Gao, Relatives, Tin Ti, Finish, Jie Shu, Plan, Ji Hua, There, Na Li, Snow Mountain, Xue Shan, Vacation, Jia Qi, Take a vacation. 去度假. Teach. 教. English. 英语. Must or have to. 必须. Prepare. 准备. Agree. 同意. Foreigner. 外国. Play. 玩. Gift. 礼物. Kind or type. 种类. Tibet. 西藏. What is your plan after the exams? 考试后你有什么计划? I plan to travel. 我打算去旅行. What is your plan for vacation? 你的假期有什么计划? I will return home as soon as the vacation begins. 假期一开始我就会家. I have to study Chinese and prepare for the HSK test. 我必须学习汉语并准备HSK考试. What is your plan for the future? 你对未来的计划是什么? Do your family agree on your working in China? 你的家人同意你在中国工作吗? I want to buy some gifts for my family and friends. 我想给我的家人和朋友买一些礼物. Dialogue 1. 春枪 考完之后有什么打算? 先问 我打算睡觉, 吃饭和啤酒。 马上我打算去购物, 买很多漂亮的衣服。 春香,欧文,你呢? 欧文,我打算去旅行。 马上去哪儿? 欧文,去西藏。 据说哪里的雪山很美。 春香,我也想去西藏, 但我打算冬天去哪里? Dialogue 1 transcript. 春香, what's your plan after the exam? Yamamoto, I plan to sleep, eat and drink beer. Masha, I plan to go shopping and buy many beautiful clothes. Chunxiang, Arvin, how about you? Arvin, I plan to travel. Masha, to where? Arvin, Tibet, said that the snow mountain there is very beautiful. Chunxiang, I want to go to Tibet too, but I plan to go there in winter. Dialogue 2. Wang Jun, 假期要什么打算? 那亮, 假期一开始我就回家。 春香,我打算跟他去一个中国朋友家。那亮,他家在哪里? 春香,西安。你的计划是什么? 欧文,我计划成为一名教师，凭教英语。王俊春问你呢? 春问,我要学习汉语,准备HSK考试。那亮,王俊你呢? 王俊,我打算爬雪山。 Dialogue 2 transcript. Wang Jun, what's your plan for the vacation? Nara, I will return home as soon as the vacation begins. Chun Xiang, I plan to go to a Chinese friend's home with her. Nara, where is her home? Chun Xiang, Xi'an, what's your plan, Arvin? Arvin, I plan to be a teacher and teach English. Wang Jun, Yamamoto, how about you? Yamamoto, I have to study Chinese and prepare for the HSK test. Nara, how about you, Wang Jun? Wang Jun, I plan to climb the snow mountain. Dialogue 3. 那亮,你对未来有什么打算? 欧文,我打算在中国找一份工作。 那亮,你的家人同意你在中国工作吗? 欧文,我爱中国,他们会同意的。 你呢? 那亮,我也爱中国,但我父母不让我留下来。 欧文,一个人在国外生活有点不方便。 那亮是的,也许我会去美国深造。欧文,那太好了,你可以去哪里摆放我? 那亮是的。Dialogue 3 transcript. Nara, what's your plan for the future? Arvin, I plan to find a job in China. Nara, do your family agree on your working in China? Arvin, I love China and they will agree. How about you? Nara, I love China too, but my parents won't allow me to stay. Arvin, it's a bit inconvenient to live in a foreign country alone. Right, perhaps I'll go to the US for further studies. I mean, that's great. You can visit me there, Nara, yes. I look for. Oh, and Wang Jin, this weekend, you pay me逛街吗？王俊浩的，你想买什么？哦，我想给我的家人和朋友买一些礼物。王俊，你爸爸喜欢喝茶吗？哦，我父亲没有，但我母亲有。王俊，你可以买一些茶给你妈妈。哦，你父亲喜欢旅行，我弟弟喜欢唱歌。王俊呀、啊，你可以买一些 DVD。各种 DVD 都能找到这里。Hello for transcript. Arvin, Wang Jin, will you go shopping with me this weekend? Wang Jin, okay, what do you want to buy? Arvin, I want to buy some gifts for my family and friends. Wang Jin, does your father like tea? Arvin, my father doesn't, but my mother does. Wang Jin, you can buy some tea for your mother. Arvin, my father likes traveling and my brother likes singing. Wang Jin, you can buy some DVDs then. You can find all kinds of DVD here. Thanks for listening.